New at noon, this video shows a person breaking into a Miami store, walking away with pricey items. The surveillance video shows somebody casually walking behind the counter of Brazil Mart. It's on Southwest 27th Avenue. This robber leaving a mess behind. You see it there, breaking in around midnight on Saturday. Managers tell us that thief walked away with laptops, phones, and cash.